children, good morning. Welcome back to Max class again. So last class what we studied? We studied large numbers. What we studied in large numbers? We studied the number names. Then we studied number names. Then we studied successor and predecessor of numbers. Then comparison of large numbers, ascending and descending order, and formation of large and smallest number. Now today we are going to see international place value system. So in India we are using Indian place value system, but worldwide they are using international place value system. In this system they are slightly periods and place value will be changed. Listen here. So comparing the two systems, Indian system we have ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousands, lakh, 10 lakh and crore. But in international system we have ones, tens, hundreds, thousands and 10,000. And after 10,000 what we have in international system? We have 100,000, then million, 10 million, 100 million, then we have billion, then trillion. Next we are going to see the number names for international systems. How to write the number names for international system? So children, write in words in international place value system. So in this international place value system, how will you follow? So first you write ones, tens, hundreds, then thousands, ten thousands, then what we have? 100,000. So in Indian system we have lakh, but in international system after 10,000 we have 100,000, then we have million. So write the number name for this. So in international system the ones place we have 3 digit, and in thousand place also we have 3 digit, and million place also we have 3 digit. So each and every 3 digit we have to put comma. So write the number name for this. So 6 million, so together 3 digit we have to write 748,718. That's all. So again I am telling, so write the number name for this. So 6,748,718. That's all. So write 6 million. So 3 digit combined. So 748,000. So without any spelling mistake you have to write. So write the number name for the next sum. So again you split ones, tens. So ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000, then 100,000, then million, 10 million. Write the number name for this. So 16,778,618. This is the number name. So write. So 16 million. So this is the number names. So next write in figures. They will give the number names. You have to write the numbers alone. So write in numbers in international place value system. Okay. Write in numbers. They have given the number names in international system. Write the answer in numbers. So the answer. So listen carefully. Read the number names carefully. 6 million. So 6 million. Put comma. 970. So 970,000. So put comma. 401. So this is the number for this number name. So again I'm telling, read the question again. 6 million. You write the 6 comma 970,000. So 970,000. Put comma 401. Next B question. 19 million. So the answer. So 19 million. Put comma 400,000. So 400,000. Put comma 304. So this is the number for the given number name. Again I'm telling, 19 million. So put 19. 400,000. So 400, then comma 304. This is the number for the given number name. So children, next topic is your Roman numeral. The last topic of this first unit is Roman numeral. You already know this topic very well. So what is the Roman number for the Roman letter 1? Is 1, 5. Roman letter 5 we have, number is 5. X we have 10, L 50, C 100, D 500,
yeah.
So M is 1000. Using this tabular column we are going to write the Roman numerals and how to convert into Hindu Arabic numerals. Let us see. So convert to Roman numerals. So what is the Roman numerals for 100? So see the tabular column. So Roman numeral for 100 is, the answer is C. Next, what is the Roman numeral for 19? The answer is, listen here. So first you write, split this 19 equal to 10 plus 9. That is equal to, what is the Roman numeral for 10? That is X. So what is the Roman numeral for 9? That you know already. This is the answer. So X, Roman numeral 1, again X. This is the Roman numeral for this 19. Next, what write the Roman numeral for 55? The answer is, what is the, you split like this, 50 plus 5. So what is the 50 Roman numeral? L plus 5, we have the letter V. So L B, this is the Roman numeral for 55. Next, convert to Hindu Arabic numerals. They have given the Roman numeral. You have to convert into Hindu Arabic numerals. That is, write the number for this Roman numeral. The answer is, so what is the answer? So you are studying in 4th standard. So the number for this one is 4. Next, B sum. So what is the Roman numeral Hindu Arabic number for X? That is 10, isn't it? So you should not write 10. What is the Roman numeral for C first? That is 100. So 100, you should not add. So 100 minus, what is the Roman numeral for X? 10. So 100 minus 10 is 90. So the answer is 90. Next, C sum. So what is the Hindu Arabic numerals for X, L? What is the number for L first? That is 50, isn't it? So minus, what is the number for 10, X? That is 10. So 50 minus 10 is, the answer is 40. So XL equal to 40. Okay children, your first unit is over. I will give the worksheet. You do it by yourself. Thank you.